Okay, we're only doing question 1 through 6. Okay. Just like we always do, we're treating this like a warm-up, okay guys? Okay. So as we're doing this, you guys can be solving it on your own. You're trying to solve it, and then you're just gonna use this to correct your work, okay?
So, okay.
But I'll read this first. Hannah. 6 plus 3. 9. Did we all get 9?
Yes.
Okay, 3 minus 3. Lonnie. 10 away. Do we all agree? For 10 less. What number is 10 less than 16? What number? Did we all get 58? Somebody else? Who is it? Cameron. Balls all together, right? The children took the 7 yellow balls outside. So there's 15 and they took the 7 yellow balls outside. How many soccer balls were inside? So now we know there's 15 altogether, but they took 7 outside. So now we need to figure out how many were left inside.
Oh, 18.
Grace?
8.
8.
I said that.
Can somebody think of a number setting for this one using a subtraction? Gavin? Subtraction, maybe we should start with our total. So if we had 15 balls.
Oh, I get it. 15 minus 7 equals 8.
Because we have 15, and we know they took 7 outside, which means 7 are gone. So 15 minus 7 equals 8. Looking at your paper, how are they similar? Both boxes, how are they the same? Bailey? So we had 15 here, and we said there were 8 here. Just looking at it, how are they the same? Then what's going to go right here?
7.
7, right? It would just switch. Yeah. Okay. Let's do some problems without the part whole box. So now you're going to see it without that help. Okay, what's 5 plus 4?
9.
Now, just looking at this, does this have the same numbers?
5.
No, that's a circle. Sorry. I know. That was confusing. That's a circle.
Yeah.
So if we have 9 here, take away 4, how many are we going to have
5.
Left just by looking at it?
5.
Is 9 minus 4 equal 5? What if it was 9 minus 5? Yeah, 6. 9 minus 4 is 5, so 9 minus 5 is?
7.
Look at the numbers stay the same. So 5 plus 4 equals 9. So if these were switched, does 4 plus 5 still equal 9? Yeah, they're just switched. So if 9 minus 4 equals 5, if you switch these, 9 minus 5, is it going to equal 4?
Yes.
9 minus 5 equals 4. 9 minus 4 equals 5. All you have to do is look at it. Yeah, how are you getting 7?
I found number 2.
Oh, you're looking at number 2. Got it. Talk about that. Make sure we're on the same problem.
7.
Okay, so what's 2 plus 7, Cameron?
9.
9. There's 9. There's 2. What's going right here?
7.
What if this said 9 minus 7?
7 plus 2.
2. Okay. 3 plus 8.
11.
Yeah, 11. Remember, you can start with 8. Okay. Tell your table what's going right here. Tell your table what's going right here. Lindrick, talk to your table what's going right here. Okay, table 2. What's going right here?
3.
Okay. Table 5. What's 5 plus 8?
13.
Table 5. Colton?
13.
8 plus 5?
8 plus 5.
Let's put our pencil down. 8 plus 5.
Yeah, this is really easy.
Match up.
Yeah, this is really easy.
Yeah. So you guys do number 6, and then you guys are going to tell me the answer. Okay, what's 9 plus 9, everybody?
18.
How did you know that right away? There's an 18 on the bottom, but do you also know your doubles of 9 plus 9?
It's 9.
It's 18. 9 plus 9 is 9?
No.
We're looking at this one. Yeah, we're looking at this one. So you guys do problem 7 through 21. Okay? Then we're going to do 22, 23, 24, 25 together. Because that one's a little different. So I'm going to give you guys 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
If you finish early, there's problems on the back of the page you can work on. Stop at 21. Don't go on. Do those together.
I'll go. I don't really like it. Just stop.
Okay, so you're doing these. You're going 7 all the way to 21. Maybe that one. Okay. So just looking at this, what do you think this is going to be? Is that easy?
I don't know.
Okay, guys, ready for 22?
Yeah.
Does anybody think they know how to do 22? Patty?
Number 22 is you're supposed to do 15 minus 8, and then you're supposed to pretty much do it backwards.
Mm-hmm. You're just doing it backwards.
Yeah, you're technically supposed to do this. 15 minus, hold on.
You're doing this.
got minus?
Eight. And you can write the whole thing if you want, but write small because you're going to write something under it. Maddie,
13.
13. Are these the same?
Nope.
No.
What? I thought that was 23.
These aren't the same, right? We switched it around. We did an addition fact to a subtraction fact. Right? So we said this was 36. Right? So if we have 36 here, and we took away how much?
110.
How much does this equal?
Let's go. 13.
How much does this equal? So this equals 13. 36 minus
13.
13, thank you, Colton. Equals? You guys all had it. Tell me what you had.
26.
23.
23. 23. I knew it was
23. Did it confuse you with the?
Yes, you said it was 13 at first.
Well, 13 plus 23 equals 36. So then 36 minus 13 equals. Let's do one more like that. Remember, we're not drawing on our words, guys.
Yeah, no one's on.
Sorry, Madison, baby.